Cyperus boreohemisphaericus. Cyperus boreohemisphaericus is a species of sedge that is endemic to an area in Ethiopia. The species was first formally described by the botanist Kåre Arnstein Lye in 1993.